mene jango fi ye mene yo. Eh mene jango ba ikwa ke jene beke mke tse mene de meni mene jango fi ye mene ye.
Eh wada fi ye jesu hane done. He said, I will speak in your language. I want to be free while saying my testimony, so I want to speak in your language. Papa, go ahead.
Amen. Angala bili mo kokunu mo gakeme zon keme.
Mhm.
Amen pe so ko do bo me. Mhm. Ya mi o mai palmo pe ti mi mara ma me ne ka ni mara.
Mhm.
Wa ti mai mara ma me ne ba en ka ni bara ya ara. A se bo mon ti ko do bo me me ne wo ri ti mi yeri me ne.
I came from Okpokunu and Angalabri, Delta Bayelsa State and Delta State. The people sitting beside me, the one very close to me is my sister, and why the one close to her is her friend. Yes, we are listening.
Bae dono me rima ba ko na we mi e bi ba pa mi ya be mi bra me. E mene am gogo gwo me wunya ka ga ko e ka ro mu I were gwe me no. E na man go se fini ke me dia e. Kurai bo si ni na kurai fini pa me.
As Amen. I am here, as I am sitting down here, myself, I was poisoned. Somebody deliberately walk on his teeth spiritually and come and bite me. So after the bite, this my body was full of skin disease. I cannot even open my body to anybody to see.
Ania oya meme fe kro mo bo fa ania tamara ye mi ene emene yu tamara pre me ene me ka ni mara mamu mene ye ara ba mo ken wara me bo re kra ma chono kra ma gono wi ma shona din kala me ni me me te me na gono wi ma ene wara me ne buru me emene se se da tu bu a ke o wo mo wo mo so so ma be ene so so ke ma mo ti me mountain of fire pe ma me ne
It was my sister, this my sister and her friend, they came to my house in the month of May last year, and they came to meet me that this problem you are going through, that day you don't have to sit down at home just like that. This is not ordinary. Please just follow us to Owomowomo Church. Let's go to Christ Mercy Land Deliverance Ministry in Wari. And so I followed them.
Ya tu do bere me. Obo program at me tala dimbo by them me. And e ki ogba sara ya jene sosa muwe. Me sosa ke ma bo me ne. Don we sos me okra bo me ne. E ne bo bo tu bo do ni o sosa ka bo me ya jene sosa muwe. E pre me sos ma bo me.
And when I came to Mercyland, after the program, I begin to sense some difference in my body. And so I decided I am not going to any other church again. This is the church I must go. This place is okay with me. It's rhyme with my spirit. Even the man of God is my own son. In fact, I am understanding everything. My faith ignites in this place. And so I am not going to any church again. So I decided like that. If you are clapping for Jesus, you can clap very well.
Power!
E kwa gogo me so se la me. E mene mi o men pra mai mi. Water of life mse. Miracle water. Mercy oil. Mi ay mse me fe. Bethsaida water mse me ke nango soro. You are right to me. E pre nana wi yu mu pre de. E de mango me mi dom so consider ba. E mene can I forfoy ye fe beti e me kile mini.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Amen. And so, while I was fellowshipping in this place, I was opportune to have the water of life, the oil of mercy, and the pool of Bethesda water. And I began to apply it on my body. And I began to cry to the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omodofufuin, that if you can cure me, if you can take this disease out of my body, I promise and I pledge that I will bring something, the machine that is producing fresh air, to the church. I will make sure I bring that one, and it's a pledge that if you can cure me, I must bring that thing that will bring fresh air to the church to blow people's life. And that was the pledge I made. People of God, if you're clapping, you can clap better than that. Yes, go ahead.
Akona na wino you be na ne. Enango matimu ekperebe ne me ne people ango fina atimu ya be enango duo fasi de ye.
Shout hallelujah. As I am talking to you, the moment I make that, I cried unto God, the God of prophet Jeremiah and mother Fufu. And after I made that pledge, as I'm talking to you right now, all the crocro, the rashes, in fact, I want to call crocro so that worried people will hear me very well. All the rashes, the skin disease, and everything that were looking up to his body, they have all disappeared.
Power!
As I'm talking to you, look at my body. You can see my body. People of God, jam your hands together for Jesus. And so, our daddy, what is your advice to viewers all over the world?
Pro we minen and a week anke a join be mark bomb joy up with me to bomb me. Came a tubon a minute, John came a yemi a meos more, a neck york uncle or to do tamara caracrom we. And in Eba, a biola, many o pull up loma. Junior carried to me ever me more, but what blue got me moment to me any mini. And no man awake york or put a crumb like a mazatam or our own mini. Became power, a quarter put him in here. In Jesus'
name. Jam your hands together for Jesus. Now, my special advice to viewers all over the world is that Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fufui is brought to Nigeria and to this our area, our Niger Delta, as a kind of a gift to us. And so we, the people of this world, we should kill our mind to him, join him in faith and serve God. And whatever we do, we shall prosper in Jesus' name. Amen. Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Alors nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cet homme, cher attestateur, qui fut mordu par une certaine femme, et c'était une affliction spirituelle. Dès qu'il a relaté, cher attestateur, depuis 7 ans, il avait des démangeaisons de par son corps, et son corps vraiment était tacheté. Alors, cher attestateur, il a dit qu'il a vraiment essayé de lui-même, sans aucune vraiment solution à son problème. Alors, mais ses efforts étaient en vain, cher attestateur, jusqu'à ce qu'il puisse venir dans ce ministère et qu'il puisse rencontrer l'homme de Dieu qui a prié pour lui. Il a également décidé de s'en procurer des articles spirituels tels qu'il a mentionné. L'eau de la vie également, l'eau de la piscine de Bethesda et l'huile de la miséricorde, cette huile pointe qui a vraiment apporté tant de bien dans sa vie. Aujourd'hui, il est complètement libéré, il n'a plus ses démangeaisons. Alors, même ses tâches qui étaient de par son corps ont complètement disparu, il se réjouit de cette œuvre miraculeuse. Approchons pour le Seigneur.
Daddy, we rejoice with you and we pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name. Daddy, thank you, Jesus.